A couple was still asleep. The girl suddenly woke up, feeling groggy, and screamed loudly when she saw that boy's face just inches away from hers. As she screamed louder, the boy also woke up and saw her getting off the bed, furrowing his eyebrows in confusion. "You jerk, how did you sleep beside me?" She threw the pillow at him. He got the pillow and looked at her, sitting with a question mark on his face. "What the? How did I get here?" He questioned her with a raised tone. But she made an annoyed expression. "First, get off my bed." She pulled the blanket over him. When she saw that he was still wearing his shoes on her white bed, she yelled, "What the hell, Dave? How did you touch my bed with your dirty shoes? You idiot, you jerk, you crap." She was getting angry while throwing the pillow at him, hitting him purposely, but he got pissed off. Got off the bed, pinned her to the wall, and made her shut her mouth by placing his palm on her mouth. "Wash your mouth. Otherwise, next time it won't be my shoes touching the bed, but I'll dirty you with my tongue." He was screaming when she bit his palm, glaring at him as he waved his hand to calm the pain, but he glared back at her. "You pervert, I won't let you take advantage of me." "Did you by any chance think I am going to take advantage? You are just a below average girl, not just a beautiful girl, okay? How dare you say I'm below average?" She gritted her teeth about to hit him, but he ran away before she could catch him. "Dare I'll kill you." She banged her fist on the doors as he closed them, escaping from his wife. It's been almost 1 month since they both got married. Day and Wine have been enemies since their teenage years, and they both had to marry because of their parents' wishes. They always fight each other, and there hasn't been a single day when they spent time calmly until now. After a while, the maid is serving the food as Day eats, but shortly after, Wine also arrives. It was getting late for her to go to the office, but the maid called her. "Ma'am, your breakfast is ready." "Oh, sorry, auntie, I'm getting late." She was going but had to stop when she heard Dave was saying sarcastically while chewing his food. "Let her go, auntie. She sees herself as a pig. That's why she is secretly minding a diet to slim down even more." "Who the hell said I'm on your diet?" "I'm not dieting." "Then eat. Why are you making excuses to avoid food? If you are really not dieting, why are you getting scared?" "Why do you think I'm scared?" "No, watch how I eat now." Saying that, she went to his direction. The maid was about to serve the food, but Wayne took his plate and started eating, which made Dave's eyes widen. He didn't understand if she knew he was already eating from the same plate, or if she was so angry that she didn't notice this small thing. In just a few minutes, she finished eating breakfast and cleared it clean. "Look at this plate with your damn nice tea." She flipped her head proudly, but he was kneeling that the his thumb on his bottom was smacking. "Now why are you smacking?" she asked confused over, and the maid hid her smile. "You hurriedly ate my breakfast, which I was already eating. By the way, how was my taste, baby?" She screamed, feeling embarrassed at the way he asked her again. He was covering his ears. Okay, let me know some other time." Saying this, he took his office bag and left Jerry.
Creeping up from the heathens, got will, got fight, got pride, got reason. If they wanna go eat, then you know I'm gonna feed them. If you're coming for me, hope you're ready for a demon. I got eyes in the back of my head, I'm seeing. Take me for granted and you know I'm leaving. I'ma take what's mine with the webs I'm weaving. I could take this crowd from seeing to believing. Got a taste for blood and my tongue keeps bleeding from the words I spit, so sharp, so freezing. So cold, behold, frostbite, they feeling. I could tear you apart or I could go heal them. Don't believe in fake, don't believe in ceilings. I just need a taste and my mind starts peeling. I don't pace myself, I grind on kneeling. Got lust for change, I just love the feeling. No, I ain't gonna give up. Got too little time, I'ma live up. Head down, push forward through the tough times, cause anything worth doing is a tough climb. And I ain't gonna give up. Got too little time, I'ma live up.
gold by at night. I be in my feelings, I'ma be fine. Need time and I'll soon be winning. I live life for the fight, yeah, I'm here to get it. I got drive, got sight, always have a vision. I gold by at night. I be in my feelings, I'ma be fine. Need time and I'll soon be winning.
I can feel the blood creeping up from the heathens. Got will, got fight, got pride, got reason. If they wanna go eat, then you know I'm gon' feed them. If you're coming for me, hope you're ready for a demon.
I can feel the blood creeping up from the heathens. Got will.